Good morning. I'm Kriss McGowan with the Cumberland Presbyterian Church. In our Confession of Faith, Section 1, God speaks to the human family under creation, Section 1.12. The natural world is God's. Its resources, beauty, and order are given in trust to all peoples to care for, to conserve, to enjoy, to use for the welfare of all, and thereby to glorify God.